Hi, this is Dr. Arora, and we are going to discuss why women are more likely to develop chronic urinary tract infections. So women are more likely than men to develop UTIs for multiple reasons. Number one, anatomically, women have a shorter urethra than men. So the bacteria don't have to travel far to reach the urinary tract and colonize. And some women are more genetically predisposed to develop UTIs. This doesn't have to be the case. It just means that you need to be extra thoughtful in preventing them. For many women, UTIs are relapsing, meaning that the same infection doesn't clear up and the same infection keeps creeping back. And for other women, it can be a new infection every time. If you are prone to recurring UTIs, you want to make sure that there's not an underlying condition like diabetes, because high blood sugar can feed bad bacteria. If you are in perimenopause and suddenly find yourself in a constant battle with UTIs, there's a hormone reason for this. Declining estrogen levels lead to vaginal dryness, and this is a predisposing factor for urinary tract infections. This is Dr. Arora. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Women's Health Network channel for more.